Good morning, everybody. ¿Cómo están?
¿Cómo están?
Hola. Okay, so, 안녕하세요. 한국말로 할게요. So, today's Friday. It's beautiful rainy day. Normally, when it rains, Rosie, you feel what?
Great.
You feel great?
Yes. No.
You used to feel what? You used to before,
oh, you say before today. I used to feel before today, yeah, I feel a lot of pain.
And when especially rains.
And when especially rains, I feel like, oh my god, going upstairs and downstairs.
Because of what?
My meniscus tear and yeah, I hurt a little bit my knee in the past.
Yeah, in the past.
Yes.
So, but now, even though today is raining, you don't feel.
I feel great.
You feel great?
I feel great.
Yeah. Okay. So today, we're actually going to celebrate Rosie's feeling pain anymore and increase the flexibilities and mobilities and strengthen on her toes and ankles and legs too. So it is very important to all of you. We're not really paying attention to our feet a lot. So today we're going to share with you to really protect your ankles and your feet and your toes so that they'll be able to feel better and get your body more centered. All right, you guys ready? You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, let's go and warm up. Okay, come on. All right, so you only need what? Mat or carpeted floor, that's all you're gonna need. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this way a little bit here. Okay, guys, here we go. So can you all see me? Let me see. So I'm just gonna push a little bit here so you'll be able to see me better. Okay. All right. So you're gonna stand. My hand is chopped. I'm gonna go back again. Okay. So let me see. Now I think you can see me. Alright, so what you're gonna do first, I want you to really spread your toe. Let's just open your toes like a little bit out. Okay. So I'm gonna slowly spread your toe. Can you see my toes? You're gonna put your hands right onto your pelvic bone. Good. Spread your toe. You're gonna bring your right side heels up. All right. Stay whole. And 5, 6, 7, 8. And bring it down. Inhale. Other side. And 1, 2. Slowly coming up and slowly bend your knee and bring your feet in parallel position and slowly come up. We're gonna do the front side, alright? So now slowly bring your heels up, stay. Make sure your toes really open, heels all the way up. I wish you can all see how my heels really up and pressing the front of the foot forward. And down. Other side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now from here, bring your toes up and down. Good. Bring your toes up and down. 3. Toes up. Entire 10 toes and down. One heel down, left side. And heels up, spread your toe, bend your knee. Make sure that your pelvic bone nice and even, everything all facing forward. Coming up, five. All right, now both squat just a little bit. And then slowly come, exhale. Now, one more time, so we're actually gonna open your feet a little bit wider. Okay, a little bit, maybe about your hip width apart. Yeah, now, if you want, you can actually hold on to your pelvis right up here. And slowly, right heels up. Pushing to the left side. Stay, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, coming down. Inhale, exhale, bend, relax, and left side, and heels up, push, stop, hold, and five, six, seven, eight, heels down, good, bend your knee like a plie, and five, six, there we go, seven, from here, right side, heels up, and bring it down. And left side heels up and bring it down. Make sure that your body center, right side, heel. And bring it down, left side, heels, good. Bring it down, parallel position, parallel wall. And left, right, right, left, right, left. And really, I really want you to use your toes spread. Bring it in, in. Ankle, ankle, in, in. Outside, outside. I really want you to use your, also you need to feel your plantar muscle, your feet underneath the muscles really working. Two more. Good. Now, up, 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 and down, down, down. Two. Inhale. Shh. And down, and forward, and down. One more time, and one, and down. Good. From here, right side heels, one more. Stay, push, and down. Left side. Right, and touch, One more time, bring it in. And bring it down. And three up. Spread your toe down. Last one, bring it in. And perfect. Good. Now we're gonna go into your plantar and iliac tendon and your calf muscle. Left side leg forward. Right side leg a little bit towards the back. Make sure that your feet parallel position. Parallel position. Parallel. Try not to bring your heels in. Heel right here. Okay, guys. Now, right here. Now, slowly we're gonna bring your heels up. Find out your center of your body. Alright. You can hold on to your pelvis if you want to. Slightly. Make sure that your heels press it down. Both knees lock. Left side knee. Slowly we're gonna go forward. One. Two, you'll be able to feel the stretch going on your calf muscles. You feel that I want to see you. Stay. And one. And two. And three. And four. And five. Feel good. Right? Coming up. And inhale. Exhale. More. Inhale. Exhale. From here, heels up, up, up. And down, down, down. Heels up, up, up. And down, down, down. Heels up, up, up. And down, down, down. Heels up. This is also really good, like, you know, like, strengthening workout to anybody here who has knee pain. I'm not going all the way down, like maximum, like level that where your knee gets really hyperextended. So this totally will be what to do it. So anybody, like even the elderly people who want to strengthen, you know, your the muscles on your leg, can totally do this at home. And also we're doing, really pay attention to our each toes and joint and your ankles. So this is really, really good exercise for all of you, all right? Because we really don't work out on our feet or toes or your ankle much. So please do this, okay? And bring it down, honey. Stay. Coming up. And put your feet together. Yay! So we're gonna go into the left side. So left side leg straight to the back. Right side leg forward first. So fine. So this is like a compass, and then you restrict your body weight down in the center so you know that where your body is. Make sure that your toes not bring it in, curl in. I want your toes all spread them out. Okay? Very important. Coming in. Alright. Slowly push your heel down. Right side, knee, two, three, four, stay. Make sure that your left side, your knees really locked so that you're able to feel your calf muscle stretching. Stay. Five, six, seven, coming up. Inhale, down, 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 and stay. Get that muscle stretch, two, three, and up, two, three, stay, two, and down, down, down. Get the muscle stretch. And one more, two, three. Stay. Spread your toes. Down, down, down. Little tempo, ready. And up, and up. Touch, and up. Woo, and up. Touch. Three. Four. So open your feet hip width apart. I want you to put your hands right here. muscle. Make sure that you're trying not to do round your back. Right here, two, three. Coming up, when you're coming up, I want you to really roll your body. Coming up. Right here. All right, you got that? And let's go. Go. One, two, three, and stretch. Spread your toe, rock and up. Boom, 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 boom. Inhale, go. Shh. Stay home. Coming up. Round your back. And up. Boom, 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 boom. Two more. And one, two, three, four. Stop. And up. Spread your toe, stick up a bag, long back, beautiful body. You'll be able to feel that muscle. You feel that? All right. And now, start it coming up. Excellent. Are you feeling? Yeah. Okay. So now, let's try to do this. Heels forward.
I mean, still, we're still on. Yeah. Hi, someone was just trying to call me, but anyway, so I'm on here again, so we're on live. Hello, everyone.
Okay, so where we were, so we did that. Okay, so now, we're gonna do it a little bit wider. So, open, open. Okay, guys. I'm gonna slowly bring your body weight onto the right side. So slowly moving your body to the right side and center. Good. Make sure that you spread your toe. One and two, three and make sure that your knee is out. Your feet is really firm and you're going down so that you have a really nice more than 90 degree angle dorsiflexion under. You have to even out your body weight on your two feet. Try try not to move back and forth. Very important. You don't necessarily have to go all the way down. If you have a pain, please stop right there. You know? A little more. Two, three, stop. Make sure that your body nice and centered. Stay whole. Hands down all the way. We're going to do a little nice stretch. So we'll be able to basically get this muscle, TFLs, and also your psoas muscle, your QL, quadratus lumborum. Stay right here. Slowly to the left, going down. Stay home. Left arm coming up, going down. TFL, QL, stay. And good. Flex your feet. Hands forward. Stretch. Stay. One, two. Try not to drop your head. Okay, good. And hands down. All the way. Put your head down. Woo! Coming up. And coming up, starting from your tailbone. So we're not stretching our knees, alright? Stay all the way coming up. Very good. One more time. Bend your knee. All the way, arms forward. This is very easy. And hands down. Stretch your butt, head down. Dangle. And up. And two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Very good. Now, from here. Bend. And up. We're almost there. And bend. And you want to use your arms, bend, two, three, spread your toe, stay whole. Now, curl up your toe, toes up and down, toes up and down, toes up and down, toes up and down, hands, toes up and down, toes up, coming up. Do you feel that? Your calf also burning? Yeah. Alright, slowly coming down together. Now, you're gonna flex your feet, bring your leg out, bring it down, and up, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down, and up. Two more, down, and up, and down. Good, bring it down, right here. And push it down. Excellent. We did it right side, guys. Go. Right side. Leg and six. Let's go. And up. And down. And two. And down. Three. And down. And four. Two more. Five. And down. One more time. And down. Good job. And bend. Alright, coming up. And stretch. Heels up. And heels down. And bend. And up, parallel position. Toes up. And down. Two more. Toes spread out. Ooh, down. One more time. Balance yourself up, 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 and perfect. Oh my goodness. Nice. All right, very good. Now we're going to do the flex point for the front side or frontal plane. All right. Right side leg. Stand. Left side leg. Front side. Flex your feet. Stay whole. Balance yourself. Balance is very important. Point your toe. Point. Flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, circle, one, two, three, four, other side, one, two, three, four, point your toe, bring it in, bend your knee, other side, all right. to stand tall and just be proud. And you can do it. You can come out. You can do it. Alright guys. So right side leg, low hand. Flex your feet. Stay. Balance yourself. Point your toe guys. And one. And fast. Slow. And point. And flex. Two more. And slow point. And flex. And slow point. And flex. Tempo. And one. Two. Three. Four. Two more. Five. And six. And point. Bring it in. And bend. Feel the body, the feel the center of your body, your right side and the left side right now. You feel center. You're not putting your body weight onto the right side. If you have a mirror in front of you, check your body that you're not crooked to the one side. Alright, beautiful. Excellent. Alright, so now we're doing the wheel strengthens. The hands right up here. This is pretty fun. Coming up. Up and right side. Up and left side. Up. Spread your toe. Up and up. I know that some people you probably want to do like a little swing on your feet, on your hip, like doing this. You know, if you want to do this, well, you may, but right now, calm down a little bit, and I should calm down a little bit. We're just trying to get everything all centered. We're not trying to move your hip side to side. Alright, coming up, and up, down. Everything and center, guys. Up and down. Up. Make sure to really focus on your toes. Ankle. Very good. Your plantar muscle also. And down. Up. Little tempo. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Five and six and seven. Good job. And open, open. Heels together. Right side, leg up. Stay whole. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up. Now up and over. Up and over. Up. Bend over, up, bend over. Can you do that? Good. You never really worked on like to do toes and feet like this much. So really focusing on your feet and ankle. Two. Get your toes, all the joints. There's 26 bones on your feet. Get that bones all work and the joints work, lubricate, trying to actually improve the mobility, the flexibility to get your body nice and stand. Because they're working a lot all the time. Good job. All right. So, excellent, guys. Very good. Do you want to come here? Yeah. So this is pretty easy and short workout. It wasn't too long. So hope this helps many of you. I know a lot of people probably think that if you know, exercise really meaning, you know, you have to go out and sweat, but you don't necessarily to sweat. But anyway, so this feet focused, your toes exercise, I hope this will be able to help you to stand better, feel better, and get your shin bones, your knee caps, and your thigh bones and pelvic bones somewhat even so that you feel centered. All right, so have a great weekend, everybody. Do you want to say anything to everyone?
Adios. Que tenga buen día.
What is that?
Felice.
What is that?
Have a nice day.
How do you say that?
Que tengas un buen día.
Que tengas
un buen día.
Buen día. Que tengas un buen día. And 여러분 주말 모두 잘 보내시고요. 건강하시고요. 아프지 마세요. Okay. Okay, 네, 감사합니다. Thank you for watching. YouTube channel Joanne Wee. There's more exercises, so if you want to go and check it out, please come again.